No sé qué tiene tu mirar, será tu forma de bailar. Cuando nos besamos, sentimos que nos gustamos. Y cuando te tengo en mis brazos, el tiempo pasa volando. Y cuando yo te vi, te vi, te vi, te vi.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Karen Jutin here today. So today's video is kind of different. As you can see, I'm somewhere else. I'm in the kitchen today. And I am using my light today because I don't have my vanity. So this video is going to be in Spanish and English. And this person is going to be talking in Spanish because I'm going to be talking in English. Sorry, but I'm going to talk in Spanish too, so no se preocupen. Come on, come on. They need to see who you are. Ignore that sound. Oh, she's so extra.
Shut up. Hey guys, I'm Judy Garcia. If y'all want my Facebook, anything, just contact her.
Okay, so yeah, today we're gonna... Oh! Okay, so she just washed some strawberries. ¿Qué hiciste, Judy?
Huh?
¿Qué hiciste?
Huh?
No, ¿qué estás haciendo?
Oh.
Es que no puedes voltear la cámara.
Pues, ¿por qué no?
Porque luego cámara. Esto... Okay, so I'm gonna show you. So she's washing.
Yeah, I'm
going to fresa. Yeah, okay, so it's because I'm using my tripod and this is kind of yeah. Hard to use. So yeah, estaba lavando. Ay, no, 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 ya estamos empezando mal. Ay, mi pestaña se va a caer. Okay, okay, yeah, so. Ahora lo que vamos a hacer, tenemos que cortar los de arriba.
Ya. Yeah.
Ah, ok.
¿Dónde
está? Se me está quitando la pestaña, pero es ok. Kylie. ¡Lo, lo, you can see on the camera! Oh, sí, para los que no saben, esa es mi perrita la que está ahí. That's my dog, guys.
I need my little wood thing.
Oh, yeah, so you're gonna use one of these para cortar las fresas. Esas son esas para cortar las fresas. Y perdón si la luz se ve rara, pero es porque tenemos que tener la luz. She's a little extra, bro.
¿Me echó jabón?
Es que le gustan las fresas. So, ahorita que acabe de ver eso. Yo creo que te mandé. Okay, guys, so we're back. We had a little bit of problems. So, yeah, so she just washed the fresas, like, lavó las fresas. Y ahora las va a cortar. So, ahora vas a agarrar tu cutting board. It's the cutting board.
If y'all are not Mexican, it's called a tablita. Like, you could buy it at
the dollar store, Fiesta,
Pulga,
Walmart, La Pulga,
Yankees.
La Gran Plaza. Shout out to La Gran Plaza because I love going there. Pero ya. Yeah. Y le vamos a rellenar con Nutella. Ahorita les voy a enseñar las fotos que queremos. Cómo le queremos hacer. Y le vamos a enseñar cómo, like, how to cut the top. Like, yeah, and also, sorry if you can see, like, if it looks weird, like, cuando le hago así que no se ve mi cabeza, pero estamos grabando, like, we have, like, the thing on the counter, like, la cámara. So we're trying to do something like this. It's not even, yeah, okay. So that's our goal.
That's
our goal. So, we're gonna, like, speed up the, I'm gonna show you guys, like, how she does it and stuff, and I'm gonna just speed up the process. It's gonna be, like, a long, long video, but, okay. No, bye. Okay. Where's the strawberry? Okay, so we're done cutting the strawberries. Cutting the strawberries. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill it up with Nutella. So yeah. Ya acabamos de cortar las fresas. Ahora la vamos a llenar de Nutella. Y vamos a usar esto. We're gonna use this little like spoon type of thing. I don't know. So yeah, así quedaron las fresas. Ojalá no se me caigan. So nada más le tienes que abrir algo ya un, así adentro. Go, how'd you open it? Tell them how you open it because I didn't record that.
Las abrí con el cuchillo. Just like, how do you say stab? O si la fueras a matar por dentro.
Nomás le haces como un hoyo, como el nube. So, y ahora vamos a llenarlas or whatever. Ya, ahora agarra la Nutella. Obviamente la abres. So, si vas a agarrar de Nutella o menos. It just depends how much you want. It doesn't really matter.
Abre la fresa, like, ¿sí?
Like enough where you can put the thing in there so it can like stay like in there, you know. That's the easiest way to do it, like you just spread it on top. There's probably an easier way, but we've never done this, so so yeah, así la metes hacia adentro, like casi la pones arriba y luego la empujas para adentro con lo que la vayas a poner. It's gonna take a little bit of processing to do, but it's okay. You'll get it.
I feel like that's good, right?
Yeah. Yeah, así
yeah.
Que.
Pues ya está dentro.
Yeah. This is how it's gonna look. Así te va a quedar la fresa. So vamos a hacer las demás fresas off camera. So we're gonna do the rest of the strawberries off camera so the video won't be as long. So we'll be right back when we're done. So, like, whenever you cut the strawberry, make sure, like, it's easy, but, like, we never thought about this. Like, we never realized that we cut it, like, in half, but then the circle is still on top. So, this is how you're gonna put it in instead.
Yeah, just cut it in half and then just open it and then just, like, place it in there.
So, yeah, I just wanted to record that so y'all can see lo que estamos haciendo. So, eso la cortan así como a la mitad más bien y luego ya le meten la Nutella porque es más fácil como lo hicimos la primera vez. So, yeah, háganlo así como les enseñamos ahorita. Okay, so we're done filling up the strawberries. Ya acabamos. Let me show you what they look like. So, that is, oh shit. So, that is how they look like. All right, Judy.
Mm-hmm.
Así se ven. Así. So.
You already big?
Pero no salió nada. Oh, you were supposed to buy it from the top?
Yeah! Well, they're good. You're welcome.
Yeah, they're good.
They're really good. Oh, shit. They're really good. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching today's video or whatever. Ojalá aprendieron cómo hacer las fresas. So yeah, oh yeah, so a lot of y'all are asking me que por qué borré el video de la entrevista de Monterrey. Sadly, I had to delete that because of something. So sorry. That was like one of my favorite interviews. But there's more interviews and I'm gonna upload them. I just didn't want to like bore y'all, but then I realized that I have no interviews up from this year, so. But that was literally my favorite video, bro, like. Anyways.
Especially because.
He didn't even come out in that interview, though. No,
it was. Yes, he did.
Who?
Hey?
Yeah. No, he didn't. That was with my friend.
No.
Yes, the one that I uploaded wasn't with him. Oh. It wasn't with. Oh my god. Anyways.
Well, my other boo wasn't there.
¿Cuál otro boo? Oh, no. Okay.
That's my boo.
That's not her boo. That's not her boo. Okay, that's no. Anyways, so my social media is gonna be down in the description down below. Don't forget to follow me. Don't forget to subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up. Also, her social media, whatever, is gonna be down there too.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay, so yeah, follow me and follow her. So yeah. Okay, so ya sacó el video. Las redes sociales de nosotros van a estar allá abajo. No se olviden suscribirse, denle un big thumbs up y ver si a la Naya también en su Instagram. Donde sea, I don't care. I'm sorry. Okay, anyways.
Yo, my whats.
Si quieren su whats, manden mensaje a mí, yo se lo puedo. Pero, anyways, muchos de ustedes preguntaron que por qué borré el video de Monterrey. Pero por algo lo tuve que borrar, pero tengo más entrevistas, así que lo voy a subir, pero no sé cuándo porque hice.
So yeah, try these at home, like,
it's
homemade.
It's homemade, como tan buenas, like, eso. Y es todo, no se olvide suscribirse a mi canal para ver videos así, las entrevistas que voy a subir en el futuro y todo eso. So yeah, okay, bye, besitos.
Did you tell them about how we were confusing the soccer
player? No. Yeah, so we're so sorry. Perdón. Okay, yeah. Okay, ya nos vamos. Bye. Bye, besitos.